Emily is now involved in the production of a video documentary that she started with other volunteers, other people who are interested in media volunteering. That is what we do here in CSB. And initially, maybe they didn't know too much about media, or they just had a slight interest. And here, well, we are a team of supporters, support workers that can help them to, well, realize what they want to do in the video. Here at CSB we have some facilities like a TV studio, a video editing suite with computers, software to edit, to make graphics, motion graphic design, etc. etc. Obviously when the people come here they don't know how to use all this, so basically we don't provide a kind of classroom teaching. It is more something like whatever they want to do, we just assist them, and they can learn just by seeing and by doing what they are realizing that moment. And actually it is quite successful, and some people enjoy quite a lot, because they basically, it is quite encouraging to maybe see straight away what they wanted, what they had in their minds. It is finally becoming a reality in the video or in the DVD that finally they have in their hands.